What's up, Danny?
All right, man.
Where do you go, babe?
You can take out the mask, Doug. The case fatality rate's like 0.1 to 0.3, according to
USC. Is it really? That's reassuring.
USC.
Everybody here's been vaccinated anyway.
USC and LA County Public Health have come out with a study. They found that there are 7,000 cases in California, but they really believe that there are anywhere from 221,000 to 442,000 people who were infected.
Really?
Yeah.
So that makes it 0.1 to 0.3. Does a study to come out by doing?
Yeah, just give it to them. So it suggests the case fatality rate is about 10. It seems to be.
Wow.
Which puts you right in line with the flu.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That's what it is.
So it was a hoax.
All right, folks.